Not necessarily. Medicaid is a separate program for those that are in extreme financial or substantial financial hardship, or they have other disabilities such as blindness. You may, if you qualify, get both Social Security disability and Medicaid.